My name is Laura, and I have one question. What if? What if I get sick from touching that? What if others make me sick from not being careful enough? What if I don't lock the door and someone breaks in?
Get me all your tea bags.
The what if question goes through my head hundreds of times a day. It's a constant doubt. It brings constant fear. That's because I suffer from obsessive compulsive disorder. Obsessive compulsive disorder, also known as OCD, is a mental health condition which causes intrusive, repetitive thoughts and behaviours. These cause me extreme distress. OCD is a highly debilitating condition. OCD is characterised by two main traits: one, obsessions, and two, compulsions. Some examples of these behaviours would be obsessively counting steps, because I think something bad will happen if I don't. Making extensive lists, because everything needs to be perfect. If it's not perfect, I feel anxious, frustrated, and I feel like a failure. OCD makes me responsible for everything. This can be overwhelming at times, and often makes me feel depressed. But wait, I know what you're thinking. I like to count. I always wash my hands. I'm a wee bit OCD. Well, you can relax. There's no such thing as being a wee bit OCD. Sometimes people don't understand OCD very well. OCD is not a quirk, it's not a joke, and it's not a badge you wear just because you organise your books by date of publication. People often don't realise the crushing anxiety that comes with OCD.
I'm totally OCD.
The good news is that OCD can be fought against. I took the step and got help. I get cognitive behavioural therapy, and with the help of an amazing therapist, I have been able to overcome most of my OCD. I've got my life back. I have a future. I'm not scared every day anymore. I'm living, not just existing. My hope for this project is that OCD sufferers will never have to suffer alone again.